We're going on a duck tour. River Thames.
Thank you so much.
Right, no worries. Thank you. Thank you very much. Take care. Thank you.
You gonna do the quack quack?
Quack quack. I'm watching YouTube.
Cedric. Quack quack. Eh, so sasayo tayo dyan mamaya, ha? Quack, quack. Okay.
Actually, you should ask them to take us a picture.
Everyone get ready. Well, you voted for it. There's no turning back now. It's up to you. Here we go. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Here we go. No turning back now. Watch yourself.
We're currently the only duck operating in the country, which is amazing, really.
Really?
And it's only about 12 years old, this duck. And it's based on the old designs from the World War II vehicles that used to come in and out of the water. And on land, guess it's top...
In the land?
Yeah. And when it gets onto the water, it gets even slower. We can go a top speed of 4 miles an hour. Oh, we've packed some sleeping bags for you. We'll get you there safely. It's all right.
Jackets, all above here, up in the roof. On the top of the roof, I've got 2 14-man life rings, life rafts. I've got a life ring at the back on the inside, and I've got 3 legs will tell you. And lastly, as we go down into the water, it gets narrow on the slipway, so keep any hands, selfie sticks, or children that you wish to.
Well, you voted for it, there's no turning back now.
It's up to you, here we go.
Here we go,
in 3, 2, 1,
here we go, turning back now, watch your side. Yay! Can you imagine that, from being a bus to a boat?
Yeah.
Yes.
Made it, everyone!
Yeah. Yes, made it.
Cedric. Cedric. Oh, it's the best bit of the tour, but she just
down the slipway, really, should we? That bridge blends in with the sky. So to help the swans be able to see it, they put the red dots on to let them know that there is an obstruction ahead, allowing the swans to fly either over it or under it without injuring themselves. But another interesting part, historical part of this bridge, is that it was built in 1849 by Isambard King of Brunel, one of the great railway makers in the country. And it comes all the way through into Slough. It took him 9 weeks to build it, but a few years ago they decided they wanted to repaint the bridge. It took them all over a year to paint that bridge. Or something, I don't know. As we get a little bit closer to the castle, you'll see it's going to provide you one of the most spectacular views of the castle. I do encourage you to take it. We're going to get your duck license after this.
Zachary, look at mommy.
The duck commander.
Here we go.
Well done, Zach. Cedric, do you want to drive? Come on. Yes, Cedric. Remove your hand. Come on, drive. Come on.
Cedric.
Come on, drive. Cedric is driving now. Yeah. You can do it, Cedric.
That's right, Cedric's going to drive us up the slipway.
Well done. Well done.
Do you know, I've never driven the duck.
Oh.
Special treatment, amazing. You wish to keep inside the duck at all times?
Are
you
going back just now
the
then?
Back up the slipway here?
Babalik na kami para maging bus, hindi? Diyan? Ay, diyan nga ba? Hindi pala doon.
Bababa yung bus.